Listen, I've told you over and over again, this is my life.
Yeah, I've been out every night this week, but we've had dinner together last Thursday. It doesn't matter if you paid, we still had dinner.
No, you don't understand. This show could make me. This could break everything open in my career.
I'm not gonna let you take that from me. If you can't handle that, then maybe we don't need to be together.
Oh, I'm saying what I mean. I'm not gonna regret shit.
It's just no traffic tonight. We're gonna have to cancel.
Yeah, man. It's cool.
No. Comics don't drink free.
So I whispered in his ears the two words every guy wants to hear. I was like, baby, me too.
Pick up your phone. Come on. Hey, Ashley, it's me. It's Langston. It's your boyfriend, Langston. Hey, earlier some things were said that you may have taken personally, but I'm a comedian, girl. That's what I do. I'm silly. I say, you know, silly things. It was sort of a workshop, if you will. I was trying out my new act. It's called Sassy Boyfriend. But what's more important is that, like, let's stay together. Let's not do something drastic where, like, break up. Well, why? For what? We can't break up, is what I'm saying. Call me back. I would use the word spectacular. I don't think that that's an exaggerated word in these circumstances. You are spectacularly special to me. Ashley, please don't hang up. No, don't. Fuck! Fuck.
So I'm coming outside this club. I see these two girls. Yeah. I'm thinking, might be a three-way.
Oh.
I walk right up to them. They look at me in my eye, dead in my eye. They say, hey, you're kind of ugly.
What?
I was like, oh, heartbroken. They go, just joking, we want to be comedians.
What? Oh, that's cold, man.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Made out with them.
Did you really?
I did.
That's really nice.
You look pretty good up there tonight.
Thank you.
So, you ever fucked a black guy?
Not that I remember, but I... Did you watch my set?
Mm-hmm.
What was your favorite part?
The part where you shut up.
I don't remember that part.
I once shot a man. Right? Here.
Oh, God.
Baby, I realized I don't need that stupid show. I changed my mind. I just want to be with you.
Langston, your show got canceled again, didn't it? For once, can you not all the time?
Really, asshole?
What did you just say to me?
No, I'm not talking. It's the... Ashley, are you still there?
You just tweeted my show may have been canceled, but crying is still in syndication?
Listen, when did you get a Twitter? That's not important. What I'm saying is, I'm crying for you. Hello? Baby girl? Fuck! Why are you still here?
Hey, how was your show?
Ashley broke up with me.
Oh, that sucks.
How about you?
I think I slept with a murderer.
Nice.
Is he hitting up any mics tomorrow?
Yeah. You?
Yep. I'm always walking after midnight searching for you.
I stopped to see a weeping willow. Hey, Ashley, it's me. It's Langston. It's your boyfriend Langston. You mean the world to me, girl. I enjoy what we share. You are special to me. I need you, girl. Don't leave me. Sincerely yours.
End of message.